guys! I have the intention to do toilet training on Momo and Haru for the longest time to save costs as well as the time to clear poop and urine from litter boxes. So recently I got little quitter from AliExpress at $27.93. Found it to be the cheapest in the market as compared to Amazon. So not exactly sure if it's authentic, but from the quality why it does seem really good. And there is a little quitter logo over here. So you can see it's quite faint. So in this package, it actually comes with an instruction manual on how to train your cats to use this toilet training system. A CD, 3 colored discs for 3 different stages of the training. Toilet seat that comes with a clips to attach it onto your existing toilet bowls. 2 additional clips in case it breaks off. So look at Momo, she's over here. Momo! Momo, say hi! Remove all other little trays in the house. So their only choice must be little quitter. Keep it clean at all times and ensure that the training disc is never soiled when you need to use it. So we will start off with the red stage, which is the red colored disc. So first, we have to place the little quitter on the floor next to the toilet. However, our BTO toilet seems to be rather small, so we'll be placing it in front of our toilet bowl instead. So we have to fill the red disc with about 4 to 5 cups of cat litter. At the beginning stage, a significant amount of cleaning effort will be necessary. Due to the relatively small surface area of the little quitter, cat litter was scattered across the floor and urine stains were left on the white toilet seat. Next, I used a broom to sweep all the litter. However, due to the elongated shape of the litter, some became trapped in the grout line, resulting in the use of vacuum cleaner to effectively remove it. I recorded a close-up video while cleaning, but I faced challenges in removing the cat litter, leading to a more time spent on the cleanup than usual. The little quitter I use has a relatively small surface area, and the limited capacity for cat litter didn't effectively absorb the urine. You can observe me adjusting the shuffle angle to scrape off the litter. I'm currently using the unscented Snappy Green Pea Bint litter, but I have noticed that it isn't truly unscented as it has a subtle sweet biscuit aroma. When I woke up, I was greeted by a powerful urine odor emanating from the toilet. Unfortunately, urine had leaked through the gap between the white toilet seat and the red disc. I discovered a method to minimize the amount of cleaning required. By inserting a plastic bag between the toilet seat and the red disc, any urine that seeps through the gap can be easily managed by replacing the plastic bag and cleaning the red disc.